sit in her room, sewing silk and seam. The chain of gold, the child I let to see, goes out and in. It fell once upon a day. She turned to him and sweetly said, "You must go cold, your old uncle, come into my bed." "Oh, stop, forbid, madame," he said, "how could that be done? I wouldn't go call the Lord run out, write his sister's song. She's taken out and lived on life, and lay beneath the marriage bed, and sat below her satin dress until the blood ran red. There's upon the floor that drips on the hearth stone. Child, I let your sister's son has only just gone from my door. If I am to be the good woman, I'd have been child Albert's whore. He's taken poor child Albert, put him in prison strong. Some said they would see that young man between wild horses torn. That poor young man, poor young man. There are horses in the stables that can run so speedily, and you must go to on the poor, nor yet a strip of ground, not covered over with his blood and pieces of his skin. Not a place upon the poor, a blade of grass or holly bush, not covered over with his blood and pieces of his flesh.